Well, a couple years ago, during the 2009-10 season, Stephen Stamkos and Sidney Crosby did a good job of sharing themselves, as they each earned a piece of the Richard Trophy as the leading goal scorers in the NHL. This past year, however, Stephen Stamkos was a little bit more selfish, keeping the Maurice Rocket Richard Trophy all to himself.
This season's NHL goal-scoring leader and Maurice Richard Trophy recipient is Stephen Stamkos with 60 goals. Stamkos is the first player in 4 years to reach the 60-goal plateau.
Stamkos scores! Number 60 for Stephen Stamkos.
12 of Stamkos' goals were game winners. This is his second Maurice Richard Trophy.
Ladies and gentlemen, the winner of the 2012 Maurice Rocket Richard Trophy from the Tampa Bay Lightning, Stephen Stamkos.
Mm-hmm.